Now we're in another 4K video. Well, I get to change the resolution to VGA now. Well, I can change the resolution to VGA now.